Hello everybody, KOMAN99 here, and today we are playing some Playerunknown's Battlegrounds, and it's pretty much, well, Battle Royale. If you don't know what this game is, then it'd kind of be surprising. A lot of people have been playing this game. I picked it up a while ago, and I've played maybe like an hour. I've played probably like less than 10 games. It is a lot better than H1Z1, I'll tell you that much. It's a lot better than that version. Currently we're just in the lobby. We can just fuck around. I think you can find weapons. Jesus Christ. Now as you can hear, we're in a plane, and it's very loud. Wait a little bit before jumping out. You don't want to join the first load of people that jump out. You want to kind of be on your own. I think I'm gonna aim for one of these houses on my right hand side. Let's try that. Looks like we have some followers, but we should be okay. As long as we get there first. Doesn't look like anybody else is aiming towards the house that I'm aiming at, so. I think we'll be good in that. Perspective. Oh, there's a crashed plane right there. We're gonna have to worry about that guy, but I think that's all. Let's get a little spin going. Hope there's nobody here. Yeah, we got a guy over there. We're gonna have to worry about him later. Can hit F to break the parachute. Let's get a backpack on, long sleeve shirt. Let's get a black shirt. We'll get this. Get that. Oh, got a pistol. Sweet. That is 3. Empty. Stairs. Okay, dude. I'm okay with that. Got an AK with a lot of ammo. Nothing in this room. I think there's supposed to be stairs here. I don't know. You'd think. Put that on there for now. I believe it's B to switch fire rate. Yep. We'll leave it on single for now. It's a bit better for like picking people off. And you don't have to worry about the spray. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Thank you. Not a lot of ammo. That's not bad. That, like, too problematic, but it's not great. Check this room. A crowbar. Let's. Might as well. Gonna assume the AK is more powerful. Let me go this way. But I think the crashed plane is. It's up there. That way? Yeah. Let's go check that out. I don't know if there's gonna be any loot there, but it's worth a shot. it's empty. This looks like the plane we were riding in just a minute ago. Better be careful, I don't know if I'm gonna die if I like touch something weird in here. Okay, it doesn't look like there's loot in here. And see if we can get out of here without dying. Now if this was armor, we'd be dead already. Because you can't do that. Okay, well I guess that was a waste of time. Just head this way then. We could use a vehicle. Aim from here. Good place, I think. I guess I didn't check all the houses. Someone's inside. Oh shit, this is airstrike area. That's bad. This guy went. I don't even know if I hit him. must have jumped out. Or not. That might have been him. Yeah, you can jump out of there. Crap, I don't need that, but okay. Okay, got one guy. Could use some meds. Because I only have bandages. Shots over here, too. Oh boy, someone got a scar. Well, they left the ammo. I mean, they left the gun, not the ammo, so someone probably already had it. Quick draw mag, I don't need that. Guess I'll grab the gasoline in case I find a car. Oh, there's a guy. Hello! I think I shot. Oh no, I did. Let's see. Sake, how many bandages do I need? One more? Yeah. Fact. Let's get the vest. Guns that you have, nothing too interesting. Think we need any more. That was a shot from behind, I think. Yes, it is. Where is he, though? You know what, let's drink this. Because we gotta go. Crap. I think we can just... Oh no, it's gonna catch us, I think.
for them.
Oh, we're gonna have to get in the house of med. This is where I saw that guy go earlier. Crap, we're gonna have to move again. Shit, there's a guy right here. Red dot. Guy up there. Shit. Not sure what that guy is.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, I didn't see him there. Holy shit. A nice helmet. I found the guy who had the scar. Shit, that's way better. What's this thing shoot? Oh, he doesn't even have a sight on it. What a noobie. Oh wait, let's put it 4 times on it. Flash hider, I guess. Extended mag, why not? Let's see, what else did he have? He had an energy drink. Let's get the... can't get that. Let's put the gas can away. Let's get the 5.56. Let's get rid of the 12 gauge. 9 mil. That. Oh no, 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 no. I want that scar. Energy drink. And I don't need a med kit. I can't use one anyways. Crap. 15 left. We're doing pretty good. There's a Jeep there. Oh, no, we gotta go. We're not gonna die from the wall. No, I might need to get in that Jeep. I wanna live. Oh, Jesus Christ, the fall's gonna happen. Holy shit. No! Killed from behind. God damn it. We got to 6th place. It's really pretty good. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. We did really good, though. We were really close to winning. I think we can buy a crate now. And then you just start out with extra clothes. I don't know if clothes even do anything. Let's see. Rewards. Yes, I can. How do I open it now? Ah, I'm here. Okay, so I got a baseball cap now. Oh, and you can recycle stuff, apparently. Okay, you can't sell the basic stuff. Let's see, I can put this on now. I think. Yep, cool. Well, I guess I'm gonna leave that here. I'm definitely gonna be playing more in this game because it's really fun. And we almost won that one. We might be able to win next time. But, anyways, I'll see all you guys in the next video.